Kofi. How do you feel about winning the WWE 2K18 tournament against Seth Rollins?
How do I feel? Let me tell you how I feel.
What's happening?
Hey, yo, Glamazon!
Kofi!
Yeah, I got some news for you.
Whoa!
That's right! It's the Glamazon right here!
I am. I'm just standing around.
You might not know this.
I'm afraid. What are you talking
about? Had a tournament. 2K.
Okay.
Last final round. Mm-hmm. We had to pick women.
Really?
I picked you.
You have great taste.
I won the tournament!
Wait a minute. You used my character, my downloadable character, in 2K, and you won the tournament.
I had to!
Kofi.
Who else would I pick? Why would I pick anybody else?
That's right.
You know?
I mean, you do have tremendous taste.
Appreciate that. It was almost unfair. You know, I put the whooping on him. Seth Rollins. It's become a kind of a habit. You
right?
know?
With right?
all these tournaments, I faced Seth in the finals, yeah. and I put the whooping on him.
So yeah. The pancake woman.
That's right, you see? That's why I mess with Phoenix.
That's right. Low-carb pancakes.
Low-carb, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Preferably vegan or gluten-free.
I'm tracking my macros.
Yeah,
so
yeah. Oh, yeah. Of course.
Awesome.
That's the Glamazon, man. That's how we do. That's how I feel. That's why I am Mr. 24/7. That's why I'm Mr. Gacho. As in what? Got your ass, baby!